I'd like to see some normal plants for a change. I was scouting the drug lab under the fly shop the other night. All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
Wonder if we'll learn anything to help us fight the Bliss.
I can begin setting up homes again.
I will write, shoot, edit, star, and fucking compose this whole goddamn thing if I have to!
There's my star. Looking beautiful, superstar.
The entire crew walked out. They left! And you know what? Fuck them! Same thing happened to Coppola, and look where he is now! We are the future of modern cinema. When we're up, that animal's too fucking close! Goddamn film on my own! None of you mongoloids understand! Right! You with me? Okay. You have no idea how much your life is about to change. Okay? Okay. Now, don't do that again. The entire crew walked out. They left! And you know what? Fuck them! Same thing happened to Coppola, and look where he is now! We are the future of modern cinema. When we're up on that podium next year, all of those fuckers will regret doubting us! Picture this, the most epic, badass fight sequence ever shot on a micro-budget, screaming zombies, blood, explosions, but with heart. Here's the scene. They killed your mentally disabled, blind labradoodle puppy, so you go apeshit! We're talking a baseball batting, headshotting, death from above-ing, explosive, fiery, bloody, pièce de résistance! Only snag, I blew the budget on these lights, so we can't afford extras. But, problem solved, we dip into the local talent pool, specifically those bald, brainless space cadets wandering around. Find some of those droolers outside and lead them back here so I can start rolling. I'll direct you through the action, so let's go, baby. Guerrilla filmmaking!
Time is money, baby! Find those angels and bring them here! First position!
That's a wrap! Oh my god, we did it! You were born to be a star. We got it all in one take! Suck on that, Fincher! Pure genius! Go out and get drunk, shoot cake, snort M&Ms, whatever the fuck you kids are doing nowadays. You deserve it. You know something? You taught me an important lesson today. Never compromise on your vision. No matter who you hurt, no matter what the cost. Thanks for that. I'll never forget it. Now get lost! I've got a masterpiece to edit. What the fuck was that?!
shop's practically a historical monument at this point. Good to see it back in the right hands.
place again, I'm gonna put my foot so far up your hamster hiders.
Well, slap my tits and...
What's the rush?
That's my workout for the day.
Sweet baby Jesus, just when we get the marina back.
So anyways, goddamn, does that ever get my motor revving.
All right then. In any case,
well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime.
Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in Downward Facing Dog.
Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
Adelaide Drubman. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
Poisoning our water, man.
All right, let's do some housekeeping.
Dude, they're gonna kill our rivers. We need to stop them. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river, and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss, and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Out here, you're connected to the land.
You ever fuck a middle-aged white man? Disgust. Sweaty fart monsters, all of them. Which is why I'm only messing with young trophy boys like Xander from now on. For one thing, they take care of themselves physically. Another, they actually care about getting you off. And finally, they're not opposed to a good pegging every now and again when they've been a naughty boy.
Automatic weapon's a great equalizer.
Okay, you lead, I'll follow.
I get the best view right behind you.
Colt did a number on this place. I hear rumors that the cult is putting a ton of resources into the Sulfur Cave. I don't know if they're hiding guns or drugs. I just know that place is important to them. Couldn't have done it without you.
Damper on all the side dick I was catching. Don't get me wrong, I love Xander, but this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him. Not now. Following your sweet ass. After you, sweetheart.
to mention, laptops gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust.
Guess that could have gone south all the way to Texas.
Watch me get my move on.
Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
Escaping.
Onto the seat. Let's do this.
Always pack an extra pair of socks, no matter what. Down. I look better under low light.
You just lead the way, boss.
I'm with you.
Bumpy roads tend to make me gassy, so I can...
Amendment. For the First Amendment. Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
Sometimes I feel like nature's everywhere.
right? I can see the bliss clouds from here, dude! That's toxic freedom right there! Addy was right about you. A 10-gallon hat with spurs. That might be a sex thing. It's hard to know with Addy. Anyway, later! Retreat! Retreat!
Thank you.